Is anyone out there? Hey! Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near the good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Thank you.
the source of everything.
Bring it on! Let's do that! Do your thing.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No. Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Duty calls. Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
Get him! Steady. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
Then where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Damn it! fools! Don't let them escape! Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Are you guys seeing this? Like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wes, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
We don't need.
Time to go.